Good morning, guys. Welcome back to another vlog. So this is vlog 2, guys, and I know I have not by myself. Welcome back to another video, guys, and I'm Anthony, aka T-Rex B, as you know me as. And today I'm going to Corpus, and it's currently like 5 o'clock in the morning. Well, like 4 something in the morning. So we're about to take off, and there's been like a little montage there, and we can see how it goes from there. And let's roll the intro.
Guys, if you guys don't know what that is Port Aransas, and we're just here. I know it's too much wind, I'm sorry for that. The wind on this top thing, and just walking around. We're gonna catch some fish, hopefully I catch my first fish, because I never caught a fish before, and I'm gonna try to get into that. Oh crap, I almost fell. Once I fall, show's over. I am done. I already hurt my ankle once on the trampoline, but it's all cool, and hopefully I catch some fish, and there's some nice water. It's been a long time I've been to Corpus, though. Never been to Port Aransas, never been through over here, not even like a lot, never even been over here. But I'm going to try to vlog as much, and I hope you guys are going to enjoy this video. Make sure you smash the like button, turn on post notifications, guys, if you have not done that, and subscribe if you're new. My name is Anthony, aka T-Rex, but I go by T-Rex, you already know that. And if you hope you guys like the new cuts, new glasses, you know, I'll be looking good. I'm wearing that Santa Tongue, because go Spurs go, and make sure those Spurs win, right? Hell yeah, let's do this. So, hope you guys are going to enjoy this video, and I'll see you in a little bit, and I'll probably do a little montage by the water if I want me to, and then I'll take some Instagram pics and post them up on Instagram. So, as we get into this video, and let's roll a little montage, here we go. Alright, so far, fish, I ain't grabbing no damn fish. If you guys know what kind of bait to use, I guess the best bait, I don't know, I prefer shrimp based on like tasting it. I have to either way just to get the fish. But if you guys know any kind of bait that's good to get fish really quick, let me know in the comments down below, the comment section. And tell me what you think. Right now, I really got nothing, but I'm trying to get something. So right now, I have the fishing pole right here. It's kind of hard for me to do fishing and stuff like that, but hopefully I catch a fish for the first time, see if I catch anything. And hope you guys are enjoying this video so far. I'm trying to keep you updated as much as possible, as much as I can. But I'm gonna roll this in real quick and I'll get. So far, I haven't really caught nothing. Oh, I don't even know how to handle this damn thing. So I'm sorry about the wind. It's too windy out, and yeah, there's hella waves. I don't know if you can hear it from the background. So right here. I'm probably gonna reel again and see if you wanna see me how I do this and how I throw it in and stuff like that. Whoa! I think I got it stuck. Nope. I think I got it stuck. Guys, I'll get back to y'all.
Alright, guys, so right now I'm gonna put on my shoes real quick because I'm slipping. I don't know take us that. Come on, peeper. Sorry for that. I'll get back to you guys. Back to what I was saying. So I didn't catch no fish, anything, but the wire got stuck.
and so I'm about to change my shoes because one, plus my ankle's hurting and I'm falling off of the freaking thing, and I'm trying to do as much as possible. So hope you guys are enjoying this video so far. Make sure you smash that like button right now. Turn on post notifications, guys. If you guys have not done that, subscribe if you're new, because I'm Anthony, aka T-Rex Beat, sending you this video. And hopefully you guys are enjoying this. So I got too much stuff, so I'll put on my Vans. That's all I have. I didn't bring no other shoes but my Vans. And my ankle's hurting, so let me get back to you on real quick and then put on my shoes and I'll be right back. Alright, so guys, as you know, behind me, there's a lot of cars over there. And with the fam. Not with the fam, but like, you know, step fam. Let me turn this camera around. Okay, hold up. Alright, so yeah, my fishing line got stuck and I didn't know what to do. So we got it out. We got stuck between a rock, I think, so I'm not too sure. And hopefully everybody's day is going good. Stay positive, guys. Make sure you join the T-Rex gang. You already know it's all about that rah-rah gang, you know what I'm saying? And yeah, you know, I never really talk as much as like I do in my other videos. You know, I try to stay positive, stay negative and stuff like that. But if you guys are enjoying this video so far, make sure you smash that like button right now. Turn on those notifications. It's really sunny outside. I have my glasses on. I took them off because I couldn't see well, but I'll probably put them on a little bit. And I have not slept. I stayed up all night until I woke up. So I have not slept at all. But yeah, as you can tell, all the water behind me and stuff like that. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Ooh, the lighting is so bad. So I'm trying to look at the camera so much as I can. I hope you guys are enjoying the video. Make sure you smash that like button. Turn on post notifications. Subscribe. You know. Make sure you share this video. Share this video to your family. Doing this. So tomorrow's video, this is today's video as you're watching, because I stayed up all night and waited to vlog. So I've been waiting to do this. So hope you guys are enjoying this. I just want to like stay positive. Like, there's a boat right over there. I don't know if you can see it behind me. It's like right there. But yeah. And right now we're just fishing the back. Little something, some truck. I don't know what it says, but yeah. And yeah. We got more boats just coming. There's a highway behind me and stuff like that. So I'm in Port A. And my cousin's over there in Galveston by Houston. Yeah. So I'll catch you guys in a little bit. And I'll see you in a few minutes. So like I said, I'm going to keep you updated. And I'm wearing my sunglasses. Ooh, my hair though. But yeah, I found this little pond behind me. I don't know if you can see that. Like right there. There's like birds right there. There's a hella birds right there. And like right now, I'm by the freaking thing. All the cars are coming. And yeah. So I'm by like the ocean and crap, you know? And I'm trying to keep you updated with something like that. And now I just took like photos right now, just like for Instagram and stuff. So I'm about to go back over here. I hope you guys really enjoyed the video. Stay positive, guys. Like literally, just stay positive. Trying to get some fish. Yo guys, y'all see this? Like right here. You guys can see him. Ooh. Oh, he's over there.
want to show you something real quick. So this GoPro right here is going to be under the water. And we're going to be using this when we go swimming at the beach. We go to Corpus and stuff like that. So right now, I think we're still in Port Aransas. Somewhere around here in Corpus. But it's going to be okay. So hopefully you guys are going to enjoy this. And I'll see you guys in a little bit.